Good morning, scholars. I hope that you enjoyed your first day of teaching and learning on the campus of R.B. Hudson STEAM Academy. Let's commit to academic excellence and personal respect and accountability. If today is your first day, we welcome and invite you to join us in STEAMing for Excellence. The vision of R.B. Hudson is to develop scholars' critical thinking skills through rigorous and relevant content in order to maximize your potential in a global society. The mission of R.B. Hudson is to produce world changers by providing innovative learning opportunities to include parental and community partnerships through science, technology, engineering, arts, and math in a safe, nurturing environment. If we could say anything, Bulldog Creed. I am a Hudson Bulldog. I will be prepared for class and ready to learn each day. Understand that I must treat others the way I desire to be treated. Learn to follow directions and cooperate with others. Learn to always do my best. Dare to dream. Own up to my responsibilities. Give respect to people, especially myself and property, because success starts with me.
Now this is a story all about how our lives got flipped and turned upside down. Now I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there, and I'll tell you how coronavirus changed our year.
In Selma, Alabama, born and raised, R.B. Hudson is where I spend most of my days. Steaming to excellence, looking all cool, lesson planning for the day, Bulldogs return to school. Now with virtual learning, this is something so new. Gotta get comfy with our tech rules.
Got some new things in store, but don't you fear, you're by enabling, we know that you're rocking this year.
We want to see you winning and excelling this time, so wash your hands and keep calm, we're all staying alive. If we could say anything, it would be, oh Lord, but we're all in this together, so we'll say all aboard.
Quarantine, can't stop our steam. A-plus college ready is what we mean. We're taking this year on with strength and pride. Buckle up and get ready for an excellent ride.
This is a story all about how our lives got flipped and turned upside down. Now I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there, and I'll tell you how coronavirus changed our year.
In Selma, Alabama, born and raised.
Let's take the world by storm, scholars. Success takes order, organization, respect, responsibility, and motivation.
Got some new things in store, but don't you fear.
Have an amazing day of teaching and learning on the campus of R.B. Hudson STEAM Academy, scholars.